Okay, and welcome back to The Second Samurai. I'm Duke of the Bump.
And I'm Mors, and we have immediately what appears to be a boss fight. I wonder what that means.
Well, it doesn't have a life bar.
It doesn't have a life bar, so it's not actually a boss. It's just a mini boss.
Yeah, probably. And he's slowly sinking into the ground.
Slowly, as we punch him in the eye.
Slowly but surely.
Oh, man.
Okay,
ow.
Almost got him.
Ow.
And we put in the password so that Mike's back in the game.
Oh, we're not hitting him anymore.
And
why are we not hitting him anymore?
Well, because he's too low.
How the hell are we going to hit him?
I don't know.
I don't know either. That sucks.
Like that?
Yes.
Oh, we both died.
We both died. Well, that sucks. Okay, back again. Oh, you lost a life that time.
Oh yeah, we both died.
Well, I didn't know if it was going to recognize you dying or not.
Well, I don't see why not. Oops.
Run away! Jump! Punch him in the eye, in the nose, in the cheekbone. Oh.
Punch him right in his big ugly face.
And his big ugly, ugly, ugly stone face with one of those Indian eye things.
Indian eye?
You know, like the Indian women always have.
It's not an eye.
Well, yes it is. It's their third eye.
No, oh my god.
It's their third eye.
Their third eye.
It's not an actual eye, but that's what they call it.
Is that what gives them their superpowers?
It's what gives them their superpowers. How do you even do that? I can't do that.
You have to, like, hold down and forward.
Forward?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, well, I'm gonna die. Oh, we killed him.
We got him.
We immediately have to fight a boss.
Oh, good.
It's him again. Oh, shit. Oh, that hurt.
And this time he is pissed.
He's very pissed. Oh, Christ. I'm dead.
Maybe we should practice this a little bit before.
We probably should practice this. Let's just scrap this video.
No, let's keep going.
Okay.
I mean, we should be able to kill this first part.
Stand there.
Oh, yeah. Without taking too much damage. Hopefully.
Switch directions even so much.
We just have to be patient. And when he stops, we just jump. Well, we have to be quicker than that. Unfortunately. Oh my god.
I'm not even hitting him.
Like, oh my god, this guy.
Much faster. Oh.
Fudge.
Run away.
Packer.
Oh man. Christ, you killed me again. Seriously, let's just scrap this video.
No. Let's keep going.
Oh, okay.
You wimp.
I'm a wimp. I know.
I mean,
oh Christ.
If we don't beat him in like 10 minutes, then maybe we'll scrap it and start over.
Yeah. Wish we had swords.
That would be nice. Or some sort of power-up advantage. If it dropped like health occasionally, that'd be nice.
That would be nice.
And
okay, that's a little better.
That's a little better.
Okay.
Man, this guy is fast.
And
we're kicking his ass.
Sorry. Ooh, whoa. Wow, he died a lot faster than I expected. Whoa.
Alright.
We beat him. Nice.
That's the end of that level.
Shit. I wasn't expecting him to die so quickly. Those jumping flying kicks must have kicked his ass.
Yeah, you see why it's a good thing that we didn't just start over?
Oh, I didn't get a freaking thing. Okay, so we sucked a little, but we beat him.
Okay, well, save the state here.
Save state.
And see what's next.